You want to start the video? Ah, too late.
What's up, everybody?
Fuck it, let's go. I'm playing Elite Dangerous. I got Danielle doing the commentary with me.
Did you say Danielle?
Sure. I got Danielle here with me. But no. Today... where am I? That awkward moment where you don't know where you are. Okay, so I gotta get out here because these guys are kind of pissed off, I guess.
Just remember, everybody, Jamie is a great pilot.
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Alright, let's see. Gotta get my landing gear up. God, I haven't played this in a while, actually. I gotta get myself out of mass lock so I can get to the new system. The objective today is to get at least a little bit back to the starting area because I got a friend who's going to start playing pretty soon, and I want to be there to at least travel with him, be like a little travel buddy. It's hard, kind of hard to do when I'm at least 21 jumps out, so I'm going to speed up.
Speed on up.
You guys can look around. He looks beautiful. I really need to get a ship with a bigger cockpit, though, just so I can... Uh-oh. Hostile power, but I'm clean. I should be good. They shouldn't shoot me immediately.
And you say that, and he gets...
This is where we die. One jump in. God, if we die, I think I'm going to lose my ship. I don't know if I have insurance on it.
I feel good.
First, we're going to throw up, and then we're going to die.
Am I on acid?
Yes.
So this is what it's like being Star Trek and Star Wars.
This is what it's like to travel millions of, I don't know, meters away, I guess. I don't know. I don't know all that space.
There's the big ball that burns you alive.
Yeah, there's a star which I am collecting fuel from because I'm solar powered. And we will jump again. So we gotta do this 21 times, 20 times now.
Oh boy.
Yes, indeedy. So we've already been recording for 2 minutes.
Oh god.
What would you think? Also, I want to prepare for, I've been hoping to stream pretty soon, or start streaming. I want to do a stream where I actually go to my faction's home system, which I don't think I can go straight there because I got to do some work, so I guess I'll just go wherever their home system is currently, for the people who are just initiated. Their home system is Sol, so... Go home.
If you people are getting sick on
your... Oh, God, that's bright.
Oh, God.
Hey, Dan, you ever want to know what the sun looks like up close? Kind of like that. You know, set more deathy.
It's like being blinded by a flashlight.
Yeah, sure.
Or a laser. That would make you blind. Yeah.
So if you guys don't know anything about Elite Dangerous, it's a space sim. You can basically... For the most part, do whatever you want. You can be a pirate, bounty hunter, trader, miner, you know, whatever. You ever wanted to mine shit in space, Dan? Here you go. You want to be on ass in space, like chilling a giant-ass piece of metal? Here you go.
But if y'all are getting sick behind the screen looking at this...
And Daniel's apparently with you. Hopefully we see more, something other than a yellow star.
Wish you a happy day with a star.
I mean, once you get the hang of it, it's really cool. People spend weeks traveling in game to get like to the center of the galaxy, which is pretty cool because you actually get up close with Sagittarius A, it's called, which is the supermassive black hole. At the center of the Milky Way. Laying down some space facts.
It's good for the mind.
Yeah, it's like one of my favorite subjects. Once there was an astronomy class in school. This is the part where you tell me, hey, oh yeah, that works. I wouldn't doubt it. It's probably a shop class though. Those are all taken.
Well, in those art school we went to, it's probably we had not a whole lot of stuff to do.
I mean, we went to a school that's primarily in a religious area, so they don't believe in space.
Oh yeah.
I'm kidding. They're not that bad. Yeah, flat Earth.
Oh god.
Oh man, we could have just recorded something in the background to act like a podcast. This basically what this is, like a little bit of a mini, it's a two-person podcast.
Yep.
So I have no idea. I don't think it's going to take us an hour. I don't even think it's going to take us 30 minutes. I don't even think it's going to take us 15 minutes. We're about 5 minutes in. A few jumps out. Alright, so I got to orbit the star for a little bit. Let's get on the other side. We got 16 jumps left. It's just fun. I mean, for me, it's fun because I'm into space. Like, just seeing this all the time is interesting to me. For a lot of other people, you probably wouldn't before, because it's actually quite a grind. So if you don't like Destiny, you ain't gonna like this game. I mean, I say that just because Destiny's known for a huge grind.
Oh, yeah.
And this is way more because you have to spend way more time. I mean, at least in this game, it's all like not guaranteed, but it's more consistent. Like with Destiny, you'll be playing for like an hour, and you're like, "Oh, I ain't got nothing." And here, I mean, you'll be playing for a lot longer. You'll be like, "Oh, I grinded for a week, but I finally got that ship I wanted. Not it didn't drop randomly. I bought it with all them credits I just earned for the last week, and you better get insurance." Imagine getting an Anaconda and dying immediately. I'd cry. I would cry and just quit the game, because I don't think you get your ship back unless you have insurance.
That's when you might need a hug, but not from me.
I'm just well, thanks, Tim. Bros before knows.
Before. Well, I'm pretty sure you don't want to hug another guy. I'm pretty sure.
Whoopsies. Muffed it up again. Alright, so that was my chef mansion. I'll have to leave that out. Too casual.
I love getting blinded by the stars.
That ain't blinded. There's a star next to Sagittarius A. Called, I think, SAURs 2. It's a big blue sun. Mm. Or not sun, star. I think you can actually visit VY Kingdom Sojourners in there, too. Which is pretty big.
Pretty big.
You can't get that close to it.
Huh.
Because it's huge. If you put VY Canis Majoris in our solar system where our sun is, it would take up all the way out to Jupiter.
Here comes another light. Oh, no. I see the light.
I mean, I'm not really.
Oh,
yeah. I think there's two suns in this system. Or maybe it's just me. And you can see my heat and fuel bar up there. Yeah, I think that's another sun.
Huh.
Way out there, though.
How many jumps do you need to do now?
Let's see. I'll aim myself towards that. I'll check my panel. 13 jumps.
Alright.
We're making decent progress. I mean, it might be a 20-minute video. And it tells you over there, it's a Class M star. I guess that means medium.
I think so.
Yeah, sure, yeah, why not?
Put on your seatbelts, everybody.
Oh, man. Good thing we have water.
Oh, but yeah, I gotta cook a pool. Water.
Make sure to stay good and hydrated, kids, in space.
Don't be like me.
Yeah, I'll never run out of fuel, which is nice, because I have a fuel scoop. Fuel scoop and docking computer are the first two things I put on a new ship.
Hmm.
It's because docking computer, I can just... I don't even worry about it. And it plays classical music, too, while it's docking. It's like, na 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 na. Exactly. If we can dunk in this video, I'll let you guys see. I like it, like, if I'm, like, a little bit off, it's like, nah. I mean, like, if it's, like, this much off, you guys can't see what I'm doing. It's visualization for Daniel only. Sorry. Exclusive.
Exclusive.
Like, if it's over here, and I'm just, like, a tad bit off, even though it looks like I'm only, like, I think that jump
like
off.
An inch?
Yeah, I'm, like, 5 star systems off is what happens. You do not want to fuck up space. Alright, where's this at? It's up there, I guess. And they also, this game gets updated every now and then, obviously. I think this is one of the only early access games that have been completed. Well, I don't want to say completed because they add content, they're still adding content. But it's all DLC at this point. Everything in the base game is finished and whatnot. But they're adding a character creator type thing.
Ooh.
So, I mean, for the most part, you won't see your character. I mean, there's, like, cameras you can activate that allow you to, like, spin around your ship and stuff.
Mm-hmm.
And they're also updating that to be better. I won't show you in this video because it's just awful. Okay. Awful controls. But you're able to see your character there, and right now you're only able to choose your gender, which I don't think it matters too much. As for now, you can see up there, and it tells you how much fuel I'm getting. Okay. Nice. We got 10 jumps. So yeah, we'll get there. I mean, we've already made more than 10 jumps. So we're about halfway. Oh man, this is gonna be exciting. It's just 20 minutes of. Oh hey, a star. Oh hey, a star. Oh hey, a star. Oh hey, a star. Oh hey, a star.
The stars are celebrities, by the way. We're gonna call them.
Oh yeah. Hey, there's
it's Brad Pitt.
Oh sweet, Johnny Depp. Gotta fuel up. These jumps don't take up that much fuel. I think that blue part right there at the bottom of the HUD is actually how much fuel the current jump these you're locked into will take, if I'm not mistaken. But it doesn't matter. I mean, I can basically get it back if I orbit a star for a little bit, which is the beauty of the fuel scoop. You'll get if you get a better fuel scoop, you can fuel up faster, I think.
I bet your controller's really vibrating, isn't it?
It is. yeah. This video is not safe for work.
Who's the star this time?
Whoa!
Oh, that's Fonz. How you doing, buddy?
Man.
You're bright. Yeah, you're having a bright day. Don't be cheating on that test now. Not all the answers are A.
Cringe.
Cringe.
Class F. Okay, I don't know what the classifications. I want to look that up now. Not now, but yeah.
Yeah.
Engage. And another cool thing about this is, if you just happen to find a solar body that isn't discovered yet,
mm-hmm.
You get your gamer tag on it. I mean, it gets like named.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
And then it says like discovered by your name. Which, oh man, that's kind of less yellow. Oh man, just take a look at that. Take a look at that. Can you believe that thing would kill us immediately?
Oh, yeah. So, kids, if you go to space, do not go into it.
Uh-oh. I gotta get away because it's apparently heating me up.
You warm and toasty?
A little too. I find it kind of funny that you can still travel in super cruise while your canopy breaks. Which,
I find it funny though, over here, the thing's going nuts.
Oh, yeah, the target locator?
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh!
Oh, God.
I think we're right beside two stars. Oh! Oh, my goodness gracious. That's a twofer. Yeah, we need to get out of here because my ship is taking... Well, I don't think it's taking damage yet, but I need to cool down. You can see my temperature on the left.
Oh, yeah.
Whew. Internal damage. Oh, that's great. Go a little bit faster. You can see right here what I'm doing stuff on the my D-pad down.
I see it.
I'll reset it. I'm putting it all in engines right now. That is cool. I didn't expect to see
If I was in space with you, I'll be that one person who's going like this in the back going...
Speaking of, I need to get a bigger ship because once they do add multi-career, like I was telling you, my ship couldn't fit because it's only one person ship. Yeah, I have a Viper Mark IV, which not tiny, but I mean, obviously not huge either. I mean, it's like the fourth, fifth biggest ship, or not biggest, smallest. I think the Sidewinder is the smallest. What is the ship you start with? I mean, but it's good for just flying around and getting a few missions done. Now, if we were jumping in that ship, we'd be here all day. Alright, gotta orbit the sun.
Then we have like an old person with us. Back in my day, we went to space. The sun was really bright then, and it's still bright today. Ouch!
I think with my current... jump frameshift drive, that's it. You it's actually what am I doing? Am I really getting that close?
Apparently, yeah.
Wallace. Oh. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, so be careful on this one.
Hang on, Jim, I'll blow the heat off.
I don't think I've ever had the ship computer tell me a system was lawless and recommended that I board the jump. First for me.
And we got it on video.
What? Uh-oh. That's...
Okay.
Alright, so that's not a star, actually.
Do we went past it?
That is a neutron star, I believe. I need to find where my target is.
Be bad if we passed it.
Well, no, we didn't pass it, but if we touch that, I think I'll die.
That's pretty though.
Yeah, I think that's what happens when a star dies. Frameshift drive charging. That is cool. I think if you actually get in it in a certain way, it'll supercharge your jump. So, I saw one guy on YouTube who jumped like 250 light years. I'm jumping 20. And he was in Anaconda with a drive that normally would jump like, I think, 60. Which, that's crazy. That cut down like that to third. Speaking of, I think I'm one jump away. Three jumps, not that bad. So to recap, we have seen two binary stars, the two stars together, and a neutron star.
And Johnny Depp.
Both. And Johnny Depp. And those are all first for me.
I don't know about Johnny Depp, though.
I mean, I've never met Johnny Depp. I mean,
yeah. Lou.
I've also never seen a neutron star in real life, so.
Yeah.
Close enough, I guess. Oh, man. No, that was pretty fun. Good experience. Would recommend. Everybody buy this game immediately. That's on Caldwell. Cool down. Alright. Got one more jump. After this.
Ready for this last jump, everybody?
This ain't it.
Oh, not even.
So I got one more jump after this.
Right after these commercials.
Why after this commercial? I haven't been entered at it, so that's good.
Yeah. I heard your control went.
Yeah, look, it's going crazy. It vibrates right there at the jump, and it's not actually vibrating right now. If you guys don't know, I'm obviously playing on Xbox. Alright, now here we go. We are jumping to LHS 3447, which is the starting area. Whew. I'm going home. Kinda.
Home sweet home. Almost there.
Eventually we'll go to Seoul. I'll probably make a video on them. Hey! No fire zone left from that system we just dropped 24 jumps from. I think I was like 11 jumps out from the area we started from. So I'm like 32 jumps away now. Great.
Right?
I'll find work here and probably get a better ship. Different stuff. I would like... I'll probably get an ASP next. Here we are.
Honey, I'm home. Where's the kids? I met Johnny Depp.
We met Johnny Depp. Iron Age stars and Neutron star. Hey, and lift. Alright, time to... target panel. That's... I don't think that's the ship. I think this is where everything starts at. Alright, lock there. Alright, so this is, we're no longer jumping, we're just in super cruise.
Yep.
Which just allows us to travel across the system quickly. I gotta watch my speed. You see in the bar in blue, it kinda like locks in and tells you, hey, you need to be in this speed to enter safely. And we're just looking around, I guess.
I remember the one video that Jamie did when this game was first released. He accidentally ran into the, what was it, an asteroid, or was it the moon?
Yeah, it was an asteroid. I was like, hey, I'm mining. Or, I'm a pilot. 5 seconds later.
Right into it.
I don't count that one. It wasn't a tutorial. I've only died once actually playing the main game itself. And that was because... my good friend, asshole, Justin, he's been on the channel a couple times, ran directly right into me and shattered my canopy, and I got right to the closest orbital. I was about to enter the ship. I had like 10 seconds of air left. I was like, a little bit away. And like, I was probably as close as this as we are to my microphone right now.
Mm-hmm.
To getting inside.
Yeah.
I died. I was like, you son of a bitch. I mean, he paid for it and all that good stuff. Because it cost me, like, I think $50,000. He's like, oh, okay, here. You can take the stuff, sell it, and get money back.
Now, does he still play?
He plays every now and then. He said he and I particularly were really into it. Some things happened, though. The game really got an update made it really glitchy, and we couldn't really play, so we took a break. I mean, he hadn't been back yet, but for the most part, I feel like it's pretty stable. I need to watch my speed. Coming in too hot. You can see, like, over there, distance, speed. I need to be both in those blue to exit safely.
Coming in hot. Wife. Kids, I'm home. Almost
getting there. I'm home.
Better get the
shout out to my wife and kid.
Shout out to my wife and kid. And Johnny Depp.
And Johnny Depp.
that we already see.
He's gonna be on the thumbnail for no reason. Okay, so my speed's gonna be a problem. I'm closing in the distance, obviously, but my speed is nowhere to be seen on there. It's gonna be like zoop. What is that? I think it's another ship. Those are. I hope it's not a pirate. That's what we need Johnny Depp for.
And if we heard Johnny Depp, he'd be screaming, "I got a jar of dirt."
I got a jar of dirt. Guess what's inside it?
Dirt?
It's a real shame about that fourth movie, though. Gary, my kid. Yeah, we're looking good. Coming in nice and easy. I am going to need to prepare that heat damage, though. That's going to cost me about 5,000, probably.
I'm sorry, I was burning up, man.
Blazing it.
Blazing.
Let me speed up just a little bit so I can get there a little bit faster. Alright, too late. Nope, I see it. I can. Yeah, good thing for computers, right? They should tell me like big bold letters when I'm ready to exit.
Make a wish.
What the hell was that? Did you see that flash go by?
Yeah.
Pretty sure that's really the ship. Which is cool in this, if a ship goes into hyperspeed or hyperspace. It's called hyperspace. They leave a wake that can be followed.
Well, looky there. There's home.
Not exactly. I need to get closer before I can press talking.
A little bit close. I'm gonna boost so I can
get there. Alright, now we're just traveling at normal speed.
I know the first thing you're gonna do when you get all when you get landed, you gotta pee. It was a long ride.
And can I not regress talking?
Do you have to be right up on where the light is?
No, that shouldn't be it. I think it's his docking area. Maybe they don't have any available.
Scan detected.
How about now? Come on.
Well, this is going to take a few minutes, guys.
Yeah, I think all their stuff's, all their landing pads are taken. I think that's why. I can't do anything.
So we're just gonna fly
around. Yeah, this definitely wasn't actually the starting. The starting is a giant board-looking cube. Which I'm sure was the other space station in here. In the meantime, I can
spin the circles.
Yeah, spin circles. Give you this guy's awesome view. Oh man, now it's pretty.
It's a 5:15.
Oh, sweet. Dank reference, bro. Alright, so I've successfully made this video 30 minutes long, like I said I wouldn't. Okay, I'm gonna end it. I'm gonna end the video there just because these guys are being dicks and won't let me land.
Medieval dickweeds.
Anything you want to say, Danielle?
Well, if you ever see Johnny Depp, tell him we said hi.
It's like, tell him he's a star in Elite Dangerous. I named him.
Yep, that too.
Okay.
That's everything.
So. All right. Laters.
See you later.
Fucking bitch.